Morning. Goedemorgen, Niels. We zijn lekker uit geweest. We've been walking. And it has been snowing a little. Well, time to feed the chickens. I'm very excited because my book has come from the publisher. Yeah, I'll show you it later. Ik zal jullie laten zien dat mijn boek is gekomen van de uitgever. Ik ben er erg blij mee. Maar eerst gaan we even de diertjes doen. Het is 11 december 2014. The 11th of December 2014. And there was a storm yesterday. And look what happened. The net broke down. Taking the pole with it. Well, it could happen. Shit happens. Het heeft gestormd gisteren en het net is naar beneden gekomen. De paal is afgebroken. We hebben dus wat reparatiewerk. Oeh, het is glad. Bagger. It's slippery. Oh, first chicken coop. Come on, ladies. Come outside. Dirty weather. Going inside. Everything's wet. Hi, hello. Goedemorgen. Hebben jullie honger? Moeten jullie eten? Oké. Okay. Ah, de zon. De zon is shining. Oh ja, yeah, you like that? Ja. Call the ladies in. Food. Some food for the hungry bunch. Right there. Ooh. And I'm very grateful for this bunch of eggs. Sorry, coming through. Look at that. Wow. Thank you. Very grateful. Yeah, right. We got some young roosters. We hebben wat jonge hanen. Die oefenen het kraaien. Eight eggs. Wow. That's a lot today. That's a lot. Thank you, ladies. Give them some water. Well, I need to clean this out, but with one hand that's not possible. So I'll do this later, come back. And oh yeah, is that true? And what did you say? Uh-huh. So first we're going to let the other chickens out and I'll come back to clean out the mess. Bye-bye, ladies. And guys. Eerst even de andere kippen los. Laten we de deur lekker open hier. En dan maak ik de stallen schoon en ik ga dat lekker op mijn gemakje doen straks. Ik heb nog niet ontbeten. Ik heb eerst de hond uitgelaten. Nou, kijk hoe het met de andere is. It's not freezing, so the snow is melting away. It vriest niet. De sneeuw is al gelijk aan het wegsmelten. Daar is Lola. Lola! Lola, hallo! Oh, dat gaat ook niet. Careful with the eggs. That's right. Coming in. Hey Lola. She always comes to meet me. Lola. Komt altijd even begroeten. Hey lievertje. Hallo Macy. Jongen. Are you hungry? Yeah, she is. There's the restaurant. Coming. One moment. Opening the chicks. Chicks. Good morning. Happy bunch. Hey, hello. Hello, Dan. Dan de Han. Come, tell your ladies the sun is shining. Opening this one. And the door. Because I need to go in. With one hand. Oui. There we go. Come out. Come up. Kom maar, dames en heren. It's always one there. Lazy chicken. Ah, eggs. Only poo. Three. Oh, wow, three. Grateful I am again. That's a lot. So, I've got eggs for my neighbors too. Yeah, come on out and play. Come out and play. Come on. Chick. Feeding time. Come on. Ice cream food. So. Oh, yeah, exciting news. A lot of poo here. Now to feed Lola. Lola. Oh boy. I'm too small for all these things. Lola's food. Lola's eten. We hebben één man en één vrouw konijn over. Dan gaan we volgend jaar misschien weer mee fokken, dat weten we nog niet. In ieder geval zijn dat de papa en de mama van de hele familie. She's eating chicken food. She likes that too. I'll just put that one under there, where the chickens cannot reach it. Gooi het eronder, waar de kippen niet bij kunnen. There's nothing in there now. Well, collecting the eggs and then going inside for my own breakfast. Even de eieren halen en dan mijn eigen ontbijt. Oh, druktemakers. 1, 2, 3. Oeh, they're warm. I've been sitting on them. Okay. Lemon eggs. Oh yeah. Thank you, ladies. See you next time. Hopefully that won't fell out of my hands. Midwinter, well, midwinter. Start of the winter and then this 11 eggs, that's beautiful. Oei. More snow coming. The neighbors going inside. Ik heb de kachel nog niet gestookt, dus het is lekker koud in huis. didn't heat up the warmer yet. We use wood fire to warm our house, so it's a little chilly inside. Hi, it's me. Didn't do my hair or my makeup, so I won't be showing you me. From my publisher. And look, this is my book. I wrote these guys. Girls. That's me. Yeah, finally on the market. After more than 2 years hard work. I wrote three of them. This is the first one of the trilogy. Ik heb drie van deze boeken geschreven in een serie. Dit is een trilogie. Dit is nummer 1. Brotherhood of the Hunt. I'm thankful, grateful. And I hope you'll read it. Ik hoop dat jullie het willen lezen. Het is volgens mij de moeite waard. Als ik kijk naar de recensies tot nu toe, dan vinden de mensen het mega spannend. Dan willen ze dat er een film van wordt gemaakt. Nou, dat zou helemaal geweldig zijn. Voorlopig ga ik eerst even ontbijten.